everyone to the Kaiser 2013 Kaiser Iris Festival Parade.
Pride, spirit, and volunteerism.
First up today we have the Kaiser Volunteer Firefighters Association. The Kaiser Rural Fire Protection District was organized on May 4th, 1948 with 26 volunteer firefighters. The Kaiser Fire District is a full-service fire and rescue agency with a force of 25 career employees, 40 volunteers, and 13 Explorer Scouts who serve the district's 35,000 citizens from one centrally located fire station.
Shelley, this is always the best part of the parade, kicking it off with the local fire and police coming through.
Big Blue. Our parade sponsor this year is Valley Credit Service. We've got lots of things planned for the week, for the weekend, for the Iris Festival out at Kaiser Station. After the parade today, you want to head out to the Iris Festival grounds out at Kaiser Station and check out the big tent. There's a community stage with all kinds of different things going on. And of course, don't forget the carnival. So this year's parade, we're celebrating Pride, Spirit, and Volunteerism, Kaiser's motto. We've got volunteers in every possible area of Kaiser. Fitting that the fire district would come first. So next up, we have the Marion County Fire District number one. Marion County Fire District covers the north end of Kaiser from the Clear Lake Station with support from seven other stations throughout the fire district. Next up, we have the Kaiser Public Works. Kaiser Public Works Department is a professional, dedicated team that proudly serves the community by effectively and efficiently building, operating, and maintaining quality, safe, and secure public facilities. Here comes Chief Mark Adams, Kaiser Police Chief. Mark Adams has been our police chief for so many years, and he's retiring this year. Thank you, Mark, for your years and years of dedicated service. We love you. The city is looking for citizen input for criteria for selecting the next police chief. Visit kaiser.org for more information. The American Legion Post has our colors, so please stand and remove your hats to honor the colors. Sheriff in the Sheriff's Posse, Sheriff Jason Myers.
Here comes Kaiser Clear Lake Jumping Stars. These are the Jumping Stars from Clear Lake Elementary School. Their jumping program has been a tradition for over 13 years. Grades 1 through 5 come before school once a week to learn basic jump rope skills. After mastering 3 levels of skills, they are eligible to become a Jumping Star. Today is the first event for over 15 new stars. This spring, they joined our veteran jumping to make us 54 strong. We're thrilled to have them participate in this year's event as they have in many years before.
Great job, Jumping Stars.
Shriners Iris Garden.
Shriners Iris Garden. It has been in business since 1925. They're the nation's largest retail grower for irises. Celebrate Kaiser's Iris Festival with a stroll through the 10-acre display garden full of colorful bloom. A rainbow of color, open to the public, free of charge, May through early June.
Kaiser Thunder.
This is Tom's professional services team, Kaiser Thunder. He's the chair of our Iris Festival this year. Thanks for coming out, Kaiser Thunder.
All American. All American Truck and SUV Accessory Center. Give them a big hand.
So make sure you get a chance to go out to the Iris Festival grounds out at the Kaiser Station today. They've got all kinds of things going on the community stage.
Coming up, we have McNary High School marching celts. Valley Tours. For the best Valley Tours, go to bestvalleytours.com.
Next up, we have the Willamette Valley Corvette Club. They've been driving our dignitaries through the parade for as long as I can remember. Thank you so much, Willamette Valley Corvette Club. First up, we have the sponsor of this year's Iris Festival Parade, Greg Hammack. Valley Credit Service Team has been serving the Salem-Kaiser area since 1936. They're now located here in Kaiser, and Greg Hammack and his team serve your receivable collection needs.
And next is the First Citizens Award, Hank and Sandy Titer.
Two of the nicest people in Kaiser and excellent First Citizens. Thank you so much, you two.
And next up, Gillian, Kaiser Merchant of the Year, McNary Golf Club.
Thank you for all you do, Gillian. You're a rock star. We have two Service to Education Award winners this year. They're Marlo Cleary and Don Balin. Thank you for all you do for the kids.
And this year's President Award, Richard Walsh.
Past City Councilor Richard Walsh did a great deal to get the Kaiser Rapids Park going, and we really appreciate all you've done, Rich. Next up is Kim Thatcher, representative for Oregon District 25. Commissioner Janet Carlson.
Commissioner Sam Brentano.
Sam Brentano has been serving on the Board of Commissioners since 2003. And this would be our Grand Marshal. Yes? So this, Ryan Hill's mom, our hero, Kaiser's hero.
Lauren Christopher, Keyser City Mayor.
City Councilor Dennis Coho.
You probably know this person, Shelley. Keyser City Councilor Joe Egli.
CUNA City Councilor in Keyser.
Another Keyser City Councilor, Jim Taylor.
Thanks for all you do, Jim.
Marlene Quinn, City Councilor. Chuck Lee, Salem Keyser School Board.
Keyser Salem School Board, you got it right. Chuck is our Keyser representative to the school board. Thank you, Chuck.
Chamber President Derek Milton.
Derek Milton is a tireless supporter of the Keyser Chamber of Commerce. Thanks for all you do, Derek.
Mr. Tom Deeker, Iris Festival Chair.
Thanks for another great year, Tom Deeker. And another big thank you to the Willamette Corvette Club.
Another thank you to one of our sponsors, Valley Motor, Quick Lane Tire and Auto Center. Catch the spirit. Merchant of the Year, McNary Golf Course, voted Best Public Golf Course.
They hosted the golf tournament yesterday. Was it a nice, sunshiny day? Good day for a golf tournament.
And the golf ball dropped from the helicopter to the hole?
Yes, we had two winners. A tie.
First time we've tied. They were exact measurements from 7 inches from the hole.
I don't know how many times they counted the inches from the hole to make sure they were right, but it was quite a few. Next up, we have the community emergency response teams. Keyser CERT teams provide initial medical, light rescue, and stabilization to each neighborhood. The skills learned will be useful in day-to-day emergencies and will increase cooperation between city services and the community. Enrollment is open to anyone who lives or works in Keyser. For more information, call the Keyser Fire District at 390-9111.
Thank you, Affordable Towing. Thank you, Key Bank. Another year of big...
supporter of the Keyser Chamber and the community. Thank you, KeyBank.
These vans will be running around out at the tent tonight. If you're out there and need a ride, a shuttle, look for these vans here.
And here we have Keyser Towing.
Salem Child Development Center. Thank you.
at Salem Child Development Center at salemchilddevelopmentcenter.org.
And next is Kaiser Homegrown Theater. They've put on a lot of great shows lately. Shelly, you've been to several of them.
I have. They always do a great job. They're lots of fun. Linda Baker, thank you so much for all you do.
And next, Anytime Fitness coming up. Anytime Fitness is located in directly behind us here. Schoolhouse Square Shopping Center.
And like they say, fitness anytime. Next up, we have Roots Academy, a private middle school. You can find more information about them at myrootsacademy.com.
The sponsor of this year's pet parade held out at the Kaiserfest tent, Creekside Veterinary Clinic.
Who let the dogs out?
Capital City Cowgirls.
And the Capital City Cowgirls definitely have the Pride Spirit volunteerism thing going. Beautiful job, ladies. They even put irises on their horses' tails.
Very nice.
Thank you so much.
We've got Peterson Machinery coming up. Peterson Machinery. Next up, we have KYSA baseball players.
KYSA has over 60 teams participating in their league. They host baseball and softball tournaments every weekend, bringing outside commerce to our Kaiser merchants. KYSA is finally responsible for managing the ballpark here in Kaiser, and they would like to thank all their valued sponsors who help keep the program going for Kaiser youth, plus all the countless volunteer hours that Kaiser citizens put in to maintain this great Kaiser asset.
Shelly, we have Willamette Valley Christian School.
They have a lot of energy. Nice job, Willamette Christian.
Riding along in this, in the Salvation Army Croc Center float is mascot R.J. Croc himself, and riding along in wagons are Croc's preschool students pulled by parents and teachers. This is the second year the Crocs have participated in our parade.
It's lots of fun out at the Kaiser, at the Salvation Army Croc Center. Congratulations go out to the co-title winners, Alexandra Price and Michelle Nelson, from the Kaiser Distinguished Young Women Program. Alexandra excelled in the interview, self-expression, and talent sections of the program. Coming up next, are the young ladies from Kaiser's Distinguished Young Women Scholarship Program, which was held last Saturday night at McNary High School.
The beat goes on, marching band from Portland.
American Cancer Society. Thank you for your dedication. Big band at noon, the Karate for Kids at 1, Salvation Army band at 2. So that's Sunday out at the community stage at the Kaiser Station Festival grounds.
And here we have Outlaw Street Machines.
Muscle cars at their finest.
American Cancer Society Relay for Life began in 1985 when Dr. Gordy Klatt ran around a track for 24 hours to raise money for the AMC. Since then, Relay has grown from a single man's passion to fight cancer into the world's largest movement to end the disease.
Thanks for coming out, Relay for Life. Whatever you can do, support American Cancer Society and the Relay for Life.
Next up is Milton's Heating and Air Conditioning. I'd like to thank Kaiser and the surrounding communities for your continued business over the years. Thank you.
30.
And our local Home Depot.
The North Salem Home Depot has been at their location on Cherry Ave for over 7 years. Our associates take great pride in the spirit of volunteering in our community with an emphasis on our military veterans and their families.
Sacred Heart Catholic School in Jervis opened its doors 130 years ago. Students walked miles to school each day, and others rode horseback. How children got to school has changed, but the quality of Catholic education has stayed the same. Come check out our school. Soapy Paws, locally owned and operated. This is their 9th year in the Kaiser Parade. Thank you. They offer self-serving bathing, full-service bathing, and professional grooming, as well as treats, toys, beds, etc. They're located out in South Salem now.
Thanks for being here, Soapy Paws.
Let them pamper your pet. Salem Kaiser Chariots.
Here comes the Chariots bus. Salem Kaiser Transit is proud to announce the opening of the all-new Kaiser Transit Center at the beginning of July. Please join us for the grand opening. Look for more information soon in the Kaiser Times.
The Athletic Edge, gymnastics and cheerleading. Good job, girls. Best Rodeo Court, sponsored by JC's Pizzeria.
Best Rodeo Court is the St. Paul Rodeo. This year marks the 78th annual St. Paul Rodeo. It's a Wrangler Million Dollar Gold Tour Rodeo, marked as one of eight very elite rodeos in the nation. St. Paul attracts top competitors to the PBR bull riding on July the 2nd, and rodeo performances held July 3rd through 6th. Come celebrate your 4th of July in St. Paul with fireworks after each evening performance, patriotism, and rip-roaring action. You won't want to miss it. For tickets, go to stpaulrodeo.com. Representing the St. Paul Rodeo are the Royal Court members, Queen Dusty DeVore of McMinnville, Princess Angie Eichler of McMinnville, and Princess Jordan McClister of St. Paul. Thank you, ladies. Miss Oregon Preteen National Teenager, Halliday Hunt.
Beautiful ladies.
2013 Miss Oregon National Junior Miss Sweetheart.
And Sounding Country Lanes.
Town and Country Lanes Bowling has been a cornerstone of sports and family entertainment on River Road since 1960. Many of our youth league pro bowlers are rolling into college because of the Grand Prix College Scholarship. The scholarship has raised over $92,000 for higher education needs. Thank you, Town and Country Bowling. Papa Murphy Pizza.
Papa Murphy's was just ranked number one rated pizza chain in the United States for a second consecutive year by consumers on Zagat's annual fast food survey. Papa Murphy's offers the freshest and highest quality ingredients with their freshly grated cheeses and dough that's prepared in-house daily. Come see us today, right behind us, at Papa Murphy's in Kaiser. Love at 425 degrees.
Vacation Bible School.
Next up, we have the Northwest Cavalry Association. They're formed by a group of equine and history enthusiasts to honor the pride and spirit of the soldiers and horses of the cavalry. Thank you for coming out.
Coming up is the Kaiser Lions Club. Kaiser Lions Club has proudly served the Kaiser community since 1950, providing vision, hearing, and mobility services, showing their spirit and pride. On this year's float are just a few members of the Kaiser Lions Club. Thank you.
This is the Oregon State Defense Force Pipe Band, one of my favorite parts of the parade every year. Thank you so much for being here today.
Coming up are Classic Road Lords.
These are some beautiful cars, Scott.
I like the paint job.
Are you a car enthusiast?
I am, but I cannot tell you the years of any of these, but I'll bet my dad could rattle off the years of every one of them.
We have Skit Theater, Salem Kaiser. Anyways, Skit Theater is a two-part theater training program with after-school classes and Broadway-style productions. They offer classes for kids from grades 1 through 12. This year they produced the hilarious A Christmas Story with a real leg lamp and served plenty of gruel in Oliver. Please, sir, I want some more, you say? Well, next is Summer Skit, a camp where elementary kids perform 101 Dalmatians and teens perform Gospel Goes Broadway. Go to their website now for more information. Skit Theater, growing up good characters and good relationships, one play at a time. Hi, Lori.
Saddle Slappers. Located at 4198 State Street.
Thanks for coming out, Saddle Slappers.
A longtime entrance in the parade of Kaiser is the France School of Dance.
They've been serving Kaiser for over 50 years and 25 years in Polk County, Scott. Next up, we have Kaiser Clear Lake United Methodist Church. With Ron Pentecost.
They have their Vacation Bible School this year from July 15th through the 19th.
Hey, John. Next up, we have the Salem Kaiser Volcanoes. With Comet and Jerry Walker on the back of the truck.
Always a fun evening to go out and watch the Volcanoes play. Thank you, Jerry.
Those players might even end up in the World Series. You just never know, so you gotta go watch.
And coming up next is Willamette Valley Bank.
Willamette Valley Bank, it's your local bank, born here, just down the street in Salem.
Coming up is Shriners Yarden's best theme.
The Best Theme Award goes to Global Mission Readiness and Clackamas Fire Pipes and Drum. The Global Mission Readiness is a nonprofit organization of professional firefighters and emergency responders traveling the world to provide free training and resources to public safety agencies in developing countries. Based in Kaiser, Oregon, GMR has ongoing projects in 12 different nations teaching people to train others. GMR has no paid employees. All donations fund our projects abroad. Please visit gmrhome.org. And the Clackamas Fire Pipes and Drums Playing is a nonprofit organization currently made up of 24 firefighters representing Clackamas Fire District and Lake Oswego Fire Department. Salon Paradise. Salon Paradise is celebrating American Pride and would like to thank our servicemen and women in the armed forces. We salute you. Salon Paradise, located across from Dutch Brothers in Kaiser, serves men, women, children, Monday through Saturday.
Mid-Valley, Men Against Violence.
Seek to engage men and boys as allies in the effort to prevent and respond to men's use of violence.
Most Unique. Sponsored by
Eye Care Physicians and Surgeons.
Thank you, I missed that.
And Most Unique goes to Mr. Video. Mr. Video is right here behind us at Schoolhouse Square. And here we have the Department of Human Services Foster Care Program.
Coming up is the Best Rodeo Queen, sponsored by Kaiser Vision Source.
And our Best Rodeo Queen is the Malala from the Malala Buckaroo.
PT Northwest.
Physical therapy, occupational therapy, and speech therapy. Hey, Lisa. Next up, we have AJ's Hideaway Bar and Grill. That's here in Kaiser, just around the corner, actually.
And coming up is our Kaiser ATA Arlen's Karate for Kids.
Changing the world one black belt at a time. Give those guys a hand.
And coming up next is Cornerstone Open Bible. Dale's Concrete Pumping. And next is Kaiser Sherry's Simply Great Food.
They're never closed. Right here on the corner of River and Shimawa. So here we have the 2013 Clackamas County Fair and Canby Rodeo Court. Join us August 14th through 19th in Canby, Oregon for rodeo action and country fair fun. Queen Courtney Harmon of Colton is riding her gray American quarter horse mare, Maya.
And coming up next is Curves.
It's great to be at Curves. Curves is a weight management center specifically designed for women, featuring Curves Complete, the only plan that includes diet, exercise, coaching, and community, all in one place. Come and discover the new you at Kaiser Curves, 4470 River Road North.
And next is the Screamer.
That's the 1967 GTO in Dallas, Oregon by Glenn Woodry, then owned by Jim Woodry. It's the best of class in the 2013 Portland Road Show.
Coming up, Ronald McDonald, a friend to every child. Over the years, the world will be appearing. Ronald was invited by his friends from the Kaiser and Salem McDonald's. Ronald McDonald is honored to be part of this year's Iris Festival Parade. Thank you, Ronald McDonald.
So out at the Iris Festival grounds on Sunday at 2:45, the police canine demonstration will be going on. It's worth watching. You should come out for that.
And next is Campfire.
Campfire USA. Today's kids, tomorrow's leaders.
And coming up next is International Junior Miss.
A special thank you to Kaiser Skyline Ford for garnishing the vehicles for the royalty for International Junior Miss. IJM is a prestigious pageant for girls aged 4 through 24 years. The program focuses on volunteerism, interview skills, academic achievement, talent, and poise. These young ladies will be representing Oregon at Internationals in Virginia Beach, Virginia, in July. Today we have with us Pacific Northwest Petite Princess Savvy Vinker, Junior Princess Kayla Molinar, Princess Deja Fitzwater, Northwest Preteen Princess Madeline Monlux, and Teen Princess Tabitha Schultz.
And next is the Big Hearts Horse Rescue. Big Hearts Horse Rescue is a local nonprofit rescue working to help as many needy horses as possible. They have some great rescue horses ready for adoption. You can see them at bigheartshorserescue.org. And more of Big Hearts Horse Rescue.
Thank you for saving the horses.
Check them out at bigheartshorserescue.org. Jazzercise of Salem. School bus. South Salem, Sholin Kimpo.
Shaolin Kempo. And West Salem Shaolin Kempo is... Oh, hello, Mr. Clark. Good.
And coming up next, Clackamas High School Marching Band came all the way from Clackamas to Kaiser. Thank you very much. Construction.
Supporting Wild Wild Rec, the program put on by the Kaiser Parks Foundation and the Boys and Girls Club of the Kaiser Boys and Girls Club. Thanks for coming out, Dalkey. construction. Next up, we have the Eagle Charter School at K-5 Public School. Check them out at eaglechartersschoolsalem.org.
Mid Valley Garbage and Recycling. What would we do without you? Mayor's Trophies presented by Ross Fresh Markets.
Ross is still participating in the community even though they had to move their store. Thank you so much to Ross. And it is Pamper Me Massage and
Pamper
Day Spa.
Pride.
More information at 393-0765. So next up, we have the Charros. I have to say, every year this is about my favorite entry because I'm amazed at what they can get their horses to do. It is just beautiful. The horses dance better than I do. I can't imagine the dedication it takes to make this all work. What a way to celebrate culture.
Festive.
And colorful. Everything about it is just beautiful.
That's the best right there.
It's the most amazing thing ever. Beautiful dancing. Very nice.
Okay, coming up next is Salem Kaiser Gay Straight Alliance, GSA. Coming up next is McNary Athletic Boosters.
McNary Athletic Booster Club is the epitome of this year's theme, pride, spirit, and volunteerism. The McNary Athletic Booster Club takes pride in supporting all sports programs at McNary High School. They help boost the spirit of athletes in the community by volunteering their time to help McNary sports teams. To volunteer or attend their upcoming dinner and auction on the 1st of June, go to McNaryABC.com.
Dinner and auction, June 1st. Coming up next is Willamette Valley District's Boy Scouts.
Can't have a parade without Boy Scouts. Thanks for coming out, guys.
Pop Warner, tackle football. Go to SalemKaiserPopWarner.com.
This is St. John Lutheran Church at School.
JC's Pizzeria in a 1930 Model A.
The Point After Bar. Next up, we have Courthouse Fitness. Fitness is better together. And they're actually pulling a truck. This is awesome.
There you go.
Well, you sure can't do that alone. Excellent job.
Followed by Willamette Valley Street Rods. U-Haul of Southern Oregon. And Budget Rent-A-Space.
That's right here on River Road. And next up we have
Oregon Association of American Mothers.
With this year's Mother of the Year.
Very nice, Mother.
And next up, the Silverton High School Marching Band.
Blossom the Clown.
Blossom and her Volkswagen Bug. Eyelashes and all. Thanks for coming out, Blossom.
Tangled Ends Hair Academy.
And next up we have Mountain View Tree Service. Licensed, bonded, and insured, serving the Willamette Valley and beyond. Give them a call at 503-874-TREE. We Care Ministries.
Song?
And this is Wagers Trailer Sales. They're the sponsors of our run events this year. Thank you so much for being here today.
Wagner's Trailer Sales.
Not sure what this is.
And we're wrapping up today's parade. Thank you everyone for coming out, and we'll see you all out at the Irish Festival grounds in the big tent and on at the stage and all around. Thanks so much for coming out, and have a great day.